Money, Rick. Well, it's Sunday the 21st of September. Ah, what a cracking day! Unbelievable. Yesterday was really poor. It was quite windy, blowing up to about 23 knots, something like that, in Holyhead Harbour. It was quite uncomfortable. The wind was from the north. But today is a completely different day. It was absolutely flat calm this morning. And the wind's just risen nicely now to, oh, I don't know, 10, 12 knots. We're having a really good sail. 5 past 3 now, and it's been an excellent day of sailing. Just making our way in now, almost coming into the breakwater, about a quarter of a mile off.